We all got in there. Here comes people out of all the silks and everything. You got scales that off. See how much you weigh. Just like he had a regular racetrack. Then my man started leaving. Then, oh heck, I'm gonna do a job. So I started to feel real calm. I looked up and looked back. Bit step on the scale, see how much you weigh. And I looked around. I'm the most black one there. And there comes this guy come out, white with white suit, black, like a beautiful girl like that, at that team. And he had this big long pole with a big long white handkerchief on the end of it. I said, you know, look at that. They pulled the handkerchief on. I got the money. And he said, well, all right, boys, this race for charity. It's all for a good cause. And said, I want the best offer and the best job for you. It's all for the chair. So I tell you what I want y'all to do. I got this rope here. I'm going to stretch it out. I'm going to put this pole up with the white hand. When I drop it, y'all all take off and see if you want to get back to the finish line. And may the best man, may the best horse and the best rider win. Yeah, that's okay. So, we all got to walk up real. Now, I want you to walk up real strong this rope. When I drop this rope, you go. There were 7 white boys in there. I'm also a black one. I said, oh, they gonna play games with me. They gonna get behind, ain't gonna let me get through. They ain't got a chance with me. I ain't got a chance with me. I said, I know what I'm gonna do. See, I know this hawk like the back of my hand. Uh-huh. I know it.
Yeah.
So I said, when he drops this flag, I'm gonna be long gone. Well, then y'all told me, gee, you fool around with them, so you get out of that bottom of the hill. So you better tag it, but when a couple times, but you want this race, so you're on the best off. I said, all right. And after I've seen all the white boys, I'm on the side, I'm the fool. So when you drop that flag, I holler like a packer on the fence. When you drop that